continue. Whether it will continue as a discipline or not probably depend on you more than anybody else. The United States and Russia were two parts of the world that had reasons to emphasize the pragmatic aspect of entomology. Both of the countries were expanding agriculturally, this one in particular, during the 1800s and the early 1900s. And we were taking away from the natural world, the land of the United States, and turning it to a large part into agricultural land. And the first thing they encountered was that insects were already here and in numbers, but they weren't causing anybody any trouble because nature invented the system of multiplicity of species and insects